to enable.org presents mathematical literacy, maps and scales. Exercise A, scales. Exercise A, scales. Please do this exercise from week 16's handout before you look at the following video. It's really for your benefit. Right, so now let's look at that exercise, that handout. This is exercise A. Right, so the first question is, explain what the scale 1 to 3,500,000 means by writing a full sentence. Write the following scales as 1, 2. Okay, so I'm going to do question 1 and 2 simultaneously. Right. The scale 1 to 3,500,000 centimeters means that for 1 centimeter on the map, it represents 3,500,000 centimeter in real life, in reality. Okay, so the scale 10 centimeters to 2,500,000 centimeters is 1 to 250,000. So what we do is we divide 10 by 10 and we divide 2,500,000 by 10 to get to the scale 1 to 250,000. 500 meters to 14,000 meters. Divide 500 by 500, 14,000 by 500 gives me 1 to 28. 2 millimeters to 1,600 millimeters is 1 to 800. We divide both left and right by 2. 5 millimeters to 4 million millimeters. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 4 million divided by 5 is 800,000. So the scale 5 millimeters to 4 million is 1 to 800,000. 1,000 millimeters to 15,000 millimeters, I assume. It both sides divide by 1,000, chop off the noughts. We get to 1 to 15,000. 10 centimeters to 500,000 centimeters is 1 to 15,000. Chop off one knot on both sides. And 20 centimeters to 400 centimeters is 1 to 20. Divide both left and right by 20. And 1 to 200,000, well, that is just 1 to 200,000. Okay, let's go back to the handout. Okay, so sorry, there's just one thing with question number H. It's 1 centimeter to 2 kilometer. Now, in every 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. And 1 meter is equal to 1,000 kilometers. So to go from centimeters to kilometer, I have to times by 100 has 2 noughts and 1,000 has 3 noughts, I have to times by 1 and 5 noughts. So, let's quickly go back here. There's where I get 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 noughts from. And then it was the same for G and for F. Sorry, I didn't really focus. 1,000 millimeters and kilometers. So, kilometer is 1 kilometer is equal to 1 million millimeters. 1,000 times 1,000 centimeters. It's 100,000 centimeters, and in meters there's 100 meters in a centimeter. So I have to first convert to the same unit. Let's quickly go back to here. I times by 5 kilometers is 500,000 centimeters. 1 million millimeters is equal to 1 kilometer, so I times the right hand side by 1 million, and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, so I times the right hand side by 100. Remember, we cannot simplify a ratio if we don't have the same units, and then we first have to convert. Right, determine the scale of the map in each case if 9 centimeters is equal to 100 kilometers, if 18 centimeters is equal to 120 meters, and if 110 millimeters is equal to 2,400 kilometers. right? Now, is there a way to pause this? Nope. Right, so 9 to 10,000. Let's see this. Okay. No, sorry, let's do something else. Right, 9 centimeters and 100 kilometers. Now, remember I said that 1 kilometer is equal to 100 to 100,000 centimeters. So we first have to convert this 100 kilometers into centimeters. So my ratio is 9 centimeters to 100 times 100,000. So we end up with 10 million kilometers. Okay, so let's look at the answer here. It says 9 to 10 million, right? Well, we can leave it at that. The next one here is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So therefore, it is 18 centimeters to 120 times 100 times 100 is 12,000 centimeters. Look at the answer. 18 to 12,000, divide left and right both by 6. So it's 3 to 2,000. Next question. It's 110 millimeters. 1 kilometer is equal to 110 million millimeters. So if 110 millimeters is equal to 2,400 kilometers, no, I'm lying, is it 1 million? No, it's 1 million. 100,000 is centimeters. Not sorry about that. And that is 24 billion. Huh? Am I right? Yeah. 2.4 billion. So it's 110 to 24 and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 noughts. Chop off one of the noughts on each side, so it's 11 to 240 million. Oh my words, it's big. And then question number 4. Sorry, I didn't complete this. So it's 110 to 240 and then 6 more noughts. Right, determine the real real life distance in each case. Okay, 12 centimeters on the map, 1,520,000. Okay, so what we do is we say 12 centimeters times with 1,520, 3 more noughts. And that gives me, let's just remain here. It gives me 18,240. And if I divide by 100,000, I get to the distance in kilometers, which is 182.4 kilometers. The next one. Here we will go 7.5 times the 750,000. And that gives me 5,625,000 centimeters. Now to convert from centimeters to kilometers, I divide by 100,000. And that gives me 65.5 65.25 kilometers. And then question C, it is 150 millimeters that I times with 2.5 million. Whew. And that gives me 150 times 2.5 million. Gives me lots of noughts. 375 million. But remember, this is millimeters. And to convert from millimeters to kilometers, I will divide by million. And that gives me 375 kilometers. Well, and that is the end of exercise. Could you please do exercise B, which is also about scales for tomorrow? And good, here it is. So please complete exercise B for tomorrow's lessons. Thank you very much for your time.